grain or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
You were there for Rogvir's execution.
It's good to see a fresh face. You got Aldous to tell you something. I knew you would. What did he say? I told her the Imperial Army would kill her. That this was a war of Jarls and Imperial Generals, and we had no part in it. She just wouldn't hear it. It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service.
You look like an adventurous one. I bet we're kindred spirits, you and
I. I hope your parents... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Thank you for helping my aunt earlier.
Welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal needs?
Spare some gold for a veteran? What? You see a man fallen on hard times, and you think he's been like that forever? I was there. I fought in the Great War. I was on the field at Anvil. And when I was struck down, they left me. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. It's best you leave me be.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Oh, let me just drop Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. That is how we get business. It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying. Thank the gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does. Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone. We'll speak again later, if we must.
Divines bless you. Spare some gold for a veteran?
Viren. Huh. You know, you've got a certain fire in your eyes. Just like my Beerend. Please, feel free to look around. We've got a bit of everything. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
It took a bit of time before it actually happened, but it did. Look at that, guys. Look at that. This is one is exactly the same, but this one isn't. Four recordings for it to happen, but it did.
Hey, wanna play tag? Pardon me.
The ghost is back.
Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore. He wouldn't tell me why not.
Spiced wine for you? It's a family recipe. Thank you so much. I swear it's a fight with them every shipment. Here's something for your troubles. Oh, very brisk. When the snow sets in, even the hardiest Nord needs some spiced wine to warm the blood.
Apples, tomatoes.
Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome. I'm afraid I'm running errands at the moment, but please visit me later at the Temple of the Divines.
Welcome to you.
I welcome you, friend.
Quite the opposite, in fact. The soldiers are some of our best customers, for we offer supplies and wares they cannot obtain by other means. It was Rissad's idea to come here now, while the land is in turmoil. Where others saw only danger, He saw opportunity. Take a look. Your road lead you to warm sands.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good time.
Where'd you come from? Out here. I can't stand it.
never should have come here.
Where'd you go?
What do you need, Thane?
Someone there?
I'll...
Thank you.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin.
Need potions?
Head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
Looks like you had no trouble. The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Dija will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens, ugh, and the garden. I hate it. Everyone feels sorry for me, so they don't treat me too bad, but... Both my parents were in the Legion. There was an ambush. Kayla said she'd feed me if I could make myself useful. I'd take care of the animals, run errands, that kind of thing. I guess it could be worse, but... I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses. I want a real home, real parents, not this. Both my parents were in the Legion. There was an ambush. Kayla said she'd feed me if I could make my... I guess it could be worse, but I'm sick of sleeping outside with the horses. I want a real home, real parents, not this.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see. So many details to work out.
Oh, what is it? If you think I'm gonna let you have all the fun, you're crazy. I'll let you lead ahead, but I'll be keeping an eye on you.
What do you need? I'm yours to command, Faye. I'll wait here until you need me.
There?
Whenever you're ready.
Tree! start running, stab her in the back.
There's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed.
No,
Please. There's no need for that. I'll tell you everything. It's Carlaya. Her name is Carlaya. Mercer never told you about her? Carlaya is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help! No, no! Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me. I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.